was getting fucked up all day. By the time I got to Memphis, I was higher than a giraffe this year. As any zoologist, that's pretty damn high. I was snorting this and drinking that, living off cheeseburgers and getting mighty fat, looking for a lot of lizard I could call my own. When 100 yards ahead, I saw a beaver hanging on the white line. I pulled up beside her and said, my name's Chuck, and this is my truck. I'm headed out west, it's just your luck. She said, my name's Cindy from the Windy City, and you just ran out of luck. I said, luck, honey? I'm just looking for something to... That's when she shot me in the head. Now I'm underfucked, overweight, and underpaid. One dead son of a bitch. By the time the bears found me, I was bleeding out like a stuffed hog. My ham and eggs have been all disintegrated and resembled a blown out tater biscuit.
Come on, Carrie.